More lawmakers have formally agreed some North Carolina court officials should be allowed to opt out of same-sex marriage duties based on their own religious objections. A House panel agreed to give the option to magistrates and some registers of deeds employees, but they would have to stop performing marriage duties for all couples. The measure now needs just one more House vote before it goes to Governor Pat McCrory's desk. He has expressed opposition to the religious exemption idea, but hasn't said whether he would veto this. So our question of the night, should magistrates be allowed to opt out of performing weddings? Let's take it to our crew, the edutators. Matt Harris from the Matt and Ramona Show on 107.9 The Link, WCCB News Edge contributor Ashley Anderson, and my favorite WFNZ sports radio host, QCB. Thank you for being here. Matt, what do you think? Should they be able to opt out?
Well, we're finding out some interesting news, first of all.
Breaking news.
Breaking news about how this works. But if it is part of your job to do that, you got to do it. You can't just say, you know, I couldn't say, I'm Amish, turn off all the lights. You've got to do what is your job.
We could do that for you.
Yeah, viewers would be very happy if you turned it dark. But if it is their job, you got to do it. That's part of the deal.
I think there's two issues at play here. One, I think that even though judges can recuse themselves in cases of conflict of interest and other situations, I think when you've got this situation using a religion as an excuse, for lack of a better word, it creates a loophole that creates discrimination, frankly. And I think it could have sort of a trickle-down effect into other areas of government where gay couples need to be served.
By a special person.
Yeah.
Ashley, 100% correct. It is just a form of discrimination, in my opinion. Number two, look, start trying to get a day off, okay? That's what it's all about. Yeah. The bike ride was just here. It's nice outside. I just think it's another ploy for these people working at the magistrate to try to get a day off. Hey, if you're bored from night court, you got to be in there and say, all right. You got to say, turn your cell phones down, the judge. Stop trying to get a day off. That's all this is a ploy to get a day off. They use it as an excuse, and I don't buy it.
The people are weighing in on Facebook and Twitter. Brian White says, no, they are civil servants performing civil, not religious ceremonies.
Exactly.
And I think that's an important differentiating factor.
And I also think that it's not against the religion to marry two guys. It might be against the religion, like they're against gay marriage.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But it says we're against gay marriage or we're against gay love or something like that. But it doesn't say it's against me marrying two gay people. That's not like
the process.
The legal process.
Process.
Not part of what they say they're against or whatever.
There have been so many arguments about separation of church and state, and this is sort of a good example of why.
Right, because this is
why we like to have a separation. But then you've also got to think about there are plenty of religious people, devout Christians, other religions,
exactly,
who have to reconcile what they do at their job with their faith.
Sure.
I mean, perhaps there are
the Boy
some
Scouts.
Devout, yeah, Boy Scouts.
I mean, look what Boy Scouts, just last week, the president saying we have to learn to adapt to the world that we live in, not the world that we might want to live in.
Mm-hmm. Right, or somebody works at CVS, and they're against giving out the birth control pill.
Or Applebee's,
or against psychiatric
and they don't
medicine.
Think you should be drinking, and they're serving drinks to people.
Right. You either don't work there, or you do what you deal with.
This is like the episode of Seinfeld when Kramer didn't want to go along with the bris. That's when he stole the baby. That's all it is. So, but that's the world we live in, and if that's what you're going to do, don't try to use this as an employ to take a day off.
At CLT Wine Club, W-H-I-N-E, not W-I-N-E,
nice.
Says doctors can't refuse to treat people, so how can magistrates refuse to marry people?
Thank you.
That's
the doctors took an oath.
Do no harm.
Which is different than a magistrate not taking an official oath.
One copacetic cat says, they're government employees, not clergy. Do your job or find a new one. So it seems like the majority of you are saying out there in the cyber world, the intraweb, that you do believe that these folks should perform their duties, all of their duties, regardless of their own personal beliefs.
Yeah, Real quick, our panelist, John Snyder, says judges can refuse to hear cases already. So there is already a precedent.
It already exists.
Yeah, it already exists.